Malaria is transmitted among humans through the bite of an infected female Anopheles mosquito. The process starts when an infected insect lands on its victim and pierces the skin with her proboscis, a long, straw-like extension with a pointed end, so she can obtain a blood meal from the host. As she feeds, Plasmodium sporozoites, contracted from other humans, and in rare cases animals, are transferred from her body directly into the bloodstream of the victim.